I think in the TV series, yeah, that in the books she's talked about a lot, but you kind of don't know a lot about her, and she's kind of a mysterious creature, and then just you see her briefly, and she's very, very evil, and whereas in the show, we explored a little bit more of the relationship between Bill and Lorena, and you got to see, you know, why she was so tortured a bit, and I'd like to think you got to feel a little bit of sympathy for her, too.